today in this question we will be solving for the molarity and the moles of HCl here. For number 7, solving for molarity.